isn't it? They get a lot of ducks in here in the fall.
It's right through the migration. The Pacific migration goes down through here.
For geese too?
Mm-hmm.
That was me. Had to have been me. Who are you talking to?
This is old Lucky Tim right here. One shot Tim, killing bears with one shot. He's shooting for the old heart, and he hits him in the neck. That's how good a shot he is.
That's just because
of him. He's
trying to blame it on Sean's rifle, but I think he just got too excited.
Well, I think Sean ought to take a minute and sight that puppy in.
Yeah, we might.
Before he has to use it like I did.
Might be a good place to shoot right here close.
I'll tell you what, Lyle, that is a huge bear. Can you believe the head on
that
thing?
Look at that thing.
Hey, give me a smile, guys.
Give me a smile. I can't wipe it off.
Hey, is the flash on that thing?
No, that can't. Better bear than that. That is Lyle.
Can't you imagine this, that person, brother?
Oh, man, I'd say. That's awesome.
That's just way cool. Cake.
That is awesome.
Cake, Alaska, Eagles View Lodge. You gotta love it.
That's where it's at, boy. Them guys at the...
Ready for what? 100 Biz Rocks?
Them yeah.
1, 2, 3.
100 Biz Rocks! I know I got my camera in here somewhere. Oh, man.
That is a big head. Look at the thing. Look at the head on that thing.
I mean, I don't have my video camera. You got to
get
it. And there's the first one.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Nice.
Look at that. Hot dog, Lyle. Wow. Clean shot, man. All the way through. This other one's right up here.
Hey, slide that. Get me that arrow right there.
Oh man.
Hey folks, Lyle Heaton, Tim Larson. We're up here to Kodiak, Alaska. Awesome trip. This is the last day and it's raining cats and dogs. We're at our a motel here that we've been staying at. People here are real awesome. A lady here named Patty, she did a really good job taking good care of us. What a trip. Boy, you gotta make it up here to Kodiak. A lot of bears. Tim here shot one. He bought his license. And what was it, 30 minutes later?
30 minutes later, we got him.
30 minutes later, he put the hammer down on a big bear. And it was really funny to see his look because he's used to working really hard, shooting about, hiking all over, chasing stuff all around. But look on his face, he shot it. We got there, boom, it was down. First day, man, is that all there is to bear hunting? He's been waiting for tag his whole.
Tell us a story.
Well, yeah, you're the talker. I just look good, you talk. Yeah. We're here in Kodiak, Alaska. It's been a lot of fun, been here for a couple days. We went, did a lot of bear hunting in the evening, fishing in the afternoon, and building a floating raft or floating lodge in the morning, so it's not a bad life. When we ask people how they're doing, they say it's another day in paradise, and I think I agree with them. It's a really nice place. So.
Yeah, it started the day we flew here from Juneau to Kodiak. That's one of the prettiest flights. Flew over Admiralty Island, and wow, that was just gorgeous, the vistas and the beauty. And it's sure fun to be up here with my son Charlie. He's going to Iraq here in a couple of weeks, and this is kind of his going away trip from Dad. And it's just and watching my brother hear him miss that first bear by with his bow. Whoa, that was heartbreaking. Coming within 10 yards and he misses.
Not at 10 yards, I didn't.
Well, you first saw it at 10 yards.
No, but I didn't miss him at 10.
Missed him at 30. What's the difference? 10:35. That's your shot. And boy, our heart broke for him, and just he's just hurt for him because he's been dreaming of coming here to Alaska for the last 6 months. That's all he could talk about was coming up here and shooting bear. And then we pick him up and grieve with him. The hunter's grief. We call it the hunter's grief. Just coming up the road, there was another bear right down the road and ran across and stood there and looked at us. He was a medium bear, but while I'm going to shoot him, walked out there. If he'd waited 3 more seconds, Lyle would have hit him. But thank goodness, because it wasn't more than 30 minutes later. We're driving down the road and Lyle saw this bear up on this little clearing, ran over there, and then the bear was in this little teeny valley about 20, 25 yards away. And just saw the top of his back. That's all we could see. Just feeding, just eating away. Finally, after about 5-10 minutes, he got up and started moving, and Lyle got him. And I'm glad too, because I'd have been hearing about that missed bow and arrow story for the next year until he got back up here. But I don't know if I could stand that. Yeah, that was really nice, big bruin, big bear. But we've had a great time. Love my son. Love Tim Larson, my buddy, and love my brother Lyle, and just had a great, great time up here in God's country.